11:36 p.m. on a Sunday night in Warszawa, Poland. And it's sleeting. Alright, oh. Okay, so... Uh-oh. Oh... Am I gonna be able to get out of here? Oops. How do you get a new horn? That sounds terrible. Okay. Seriously, am I gonna be able to get out of here? Uh-oh. Alright. Here we go. Okay. Thought I lost the trailer there. Okay. We're gonna have to sit here for a little bit. Let's go. I had a some ice cream just now. It's pretty good. Also, I stopped the proceedings to watch the Pro Bowl and I missed it. I missed it by about an hour. It's alright. From what I heard, it wasn't that good anyway. Son of a bitch. Thank you. Okay. I wonder what it's gonna look like when I wake up tomorrow. Outside, rather. Because as I alluded to, we're getting a hefty amount of snow. About 2 feet, or 60 centimeters. Almost 61 centimeters. Crap, am I gonna have to move over again? Oh no, I'm good. Okay. Okie doke. Off one highway, onto another. crossing into another country. Which one, though? I don't know. Oh, we're still in Poland. Okay, never mind. Disregard what I said earlier. Shit. Okay, now we're entering another country, I believe. Oh, I gotta check on my drivers. I haven't adjusted their stats in a while. Now we are in the Czech Republic. Okay. Is this a Czech Republic? About halfway on fuel. A little less than halfway, actually. I'm gonna have to fuel up again. Oh, there's no gas station there. Oh. Oh, well. Oh, wait, yeah, there is. Alright. Okay, let's go. Thank you. Nice. Dumbass. Looks like we're going to be finishing this trip in the dark. Actually, I'm gonna keep going for a little bit more. going to try and get so it's, so the trip has less than 10 hours to go before I park. Maybe I'll try to get it for 8 hours. Since the time spent resting is 9 hours. So I don't want to end this trip on a really short video. Foggy again. Or is that the precursor to a sleet storm? I'm gonna start getting fines for avoiding sleet pretty soon. Alright, so we're under 9 hours to go, or under 10 hours rather. And like I said, the minimum amount of time to sleep is 9 hours, so I'm gonna try to avoid that. Oh, that was close. Fucking lag, man. I know you're tired, just give me a little bit more. Little bit more. Fines. It's alright. I got more than enough money to pay him off. Okay, good. There's our rest area up ahead. And we're gonna stop at just under 9 hours to go. Which also means we're gonna, like I said, we're gonna be finishing this run in the dark. Unfortunately. Alright. We're gonna stop, top her off. Even though I don't have to. And then park it for the day. I almost said for the night, but it's not even noon. Final rest area of the trip. Let us rest.